hasn't always played a helpful role at the Olympic Games. But today, wind energy from GE is helping power the Beijing Games, no matter which way the wind blows.